It's just small town feeling and just live in this small town. And like my kids ride dirt bikes and motorcycles and they just go across the street in the field and ride. I can watch them off my front porch. My one boy's into shed horn hunting, so he'll take off and go park his truck out west and be gone all day. And the mountains are just in our backyard. That's the nice part about it.
When I get up, she swears that she don't hear it. Says that I'm as quiet as a mouse. I comb my hair and throw some water on my face. And back out of the stillness of our house. Lately my patience is in short supply. Nothing good seems to ever come from all this work, no matter how hard I try. You know I believe in the sun, I ain't no backslider. But my people were told they'd prosper in this land. Still I know some who've never seen the ocean. They set one foot on a velvet bed of sand. But they've got their treasure laying way up high, where there might be many mansions. But when I look up, all I see is sky. Maybe it's the getting by that gets right underneath you. It swallow up your every step. Could. Maybe it's the step it takes to get up in the morning and put another day in the sun and hold you till the getting's good. Green ribbon front doors, dishwater day. Is tied to the torso of God's mysterious ways. Maybe it's the kitten by that gets right underneath you and swallow up your every step. Oh, if it could. But maybe it's the stuff it takes to get up in the morning and put another day in the sun that keeps you standing where you should. So put another day in the sun and hold on till the getting's good.
twice a day comes through. My grandkids, when it comes through, they run out and they look down the road because they like to see it go by.